Hi, we at the Ha Tinh market, so just check out the hotel right behind, the guest house right behind. Ready to walk around a little bit and then head to the bus station, go to another place. Really big market here. Oh, this is the Ha Tinh market. So we got all kind of food, everywhere food. À, xin chào. Có bánh mì, cho có bánh mì đi. Bánh mì bao nhiêu vậy? À, cho một cái. 15,000 đồng for the bánh mì sandwiches, so really cheap. À, không có Ha Tinh market rồi đây. Right, the sandwich 15,000 đồng. Bánh mì. Food market. That's not good. Seafood meat market on the other side. Over there is our department stores over there. This side is a fish market. Chợ cá. This is chợ rau thịt. This is a vegetable and meat. seafood everywhere. Down there is the ferry to go to Phú Quốc on the other side. Chợ cá on this side, fish market. This side is chợ rau thịt, chicken, meats and vegetables. The high-speed ferry and the regular ferry go to Phú Quốc Island. All the fishing boats are in the ocean. Mình quay về đường đó, ngắm người ta bị người ta la, ngắm mặt người ta, người ta la. That's the food section on the other side. Giờ ăn uống, cái cây, fruits market. So this side is fruits and regular food and flower shop. Now there is the bridge across to the, it's like a little island on this side here. And on the other side is the mainland, whatever. Down here is all the hotels like that. More shops here. So the hotels on this side, so very organized. So they have different prices for the hotels, so. It's like a section for the foods, cooked foods like that. Rice and noodles, flowers, hats. That's a fish market. Like the city center. jewelry store. So we're heading the Gapon motorbike taxi over there. Usually they sit around over there. Just go to the bus terminal.